Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm doing a lupus awareness nail collaboration. This collaboration is hosted by Didi Hernandez, Nails and All That Glitters. What is lupus? It's a chronic autoimmune disease, and it causes the immune system to attack the body's own tissue and organs. I will insert the pictures of the other ladies that have joined this collaboration. Please go show some love and support to them. Now I'm using this set here, some press-ons. Let's go decorate them together. Here. So I have two soak-off gel polishes that I'm using, and it is by Azure Beauty, and this number is 7027. And that is on my thumb here. It's a very deep purple, super pretty. That on my pinky, my ring finger, and my thumb. And then this one here is Azure 7019. And that one is on my pointer. It's a glitter, and that's it there. And this one here is not, this one here is not a gel polish. This is a regular polish by Sinful Colors, and that is Mauve On, and that's it there. That's in my middle. Some beautiful colors, and then I will be using the white here for stamping. So let's get into it, guys. So I want to share with you guys first, these are the stamping plates that I'm going to attempt to use. These have the letters on here, and that is M18. This one here has the rest of the letters for the alphabet, M17. This one here, BM411. This one here is a little hard to show. It is, sorry about that, that is BC09 for this one here. This is XYJ05, and this one here is, where is it? Marine Nails, designed in France. I'm not too sure. It says N88. Don't you hate when that happens? I had a lot of trouble with this one. Unfortunately, it was, of course, the only one that I used regular polish on. So, yeah, it was a little bit of a pain dealing with that middle one. But I finally got it to work in the end. So, yeah, you'll see how it worked out.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so this is my final set for the Lupus Awareness Month collab. Please go check out everyone's channels. I'm gonna link them below, and I will also insert all the other ladies' beautiful nails that they did.